It's getting hot. What's going on? Sample.
I told you, Comstock. You sell 'em paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif. Between life and death. Surprising.
Surprising that it was.
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
Pulse a field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
No! Damn hook must be magnetized!
Otis works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies, and I know for sure there is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion. Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance!
They're here!
Shh! Keep your voice down.